The first snow I've ever had in my life.
C'est sel?
Ça gèle, oui.
C'est pour?
C'est pour dégeler. Pour qu'il n'y ait pas de... Tu glisses pas.
Ah oui.
Tu vois, regarde quand je la lance dans la neige ce que ça fait. Ça fait des petits trous.
Hop. We're in the snow. We're looking for wood.
I'm looking for wood.
Yeah, it's true. My Bebo is looking forward while I'm watching him.
Later on, I learned that the woods were used for the old school heater at home.
And after this, we're gonna take me dancing in the snow.
He got into a drifted bank and then we got upside.
This heater is finally used. I think this is just the first time since I came here.
Long
time ago.
Ah, bah c'est ça. Il est fort.
It's so warm near here. And this can actually reheat the whole house. So we went to the town. Basically to take my dancing videos, but it's not really working because there's no stack of snow here, because everything just melts so easily in the town. As you see, it's not as white as in Vondenheim. So what I learned is that the more you get to the center of the town, the warmer it is. Then there is no snow. Well, they melt more quickly.
The next day we went to Heidelberg, Germany to visit our friends Marcus and Junita, and they took us to amazing place.
Wow! Isn't it so warm?
Very warm. Oh.
Now it is.
This is the cluster ruin of St. Michael, Heidelberg. Seems like a great place to dance.
But you can make noises if you want, because I'm gonna mute it anyway.
I hate you.
It's Bebo.
I hate you so much.
You say something else and I hate you, please.
I hate you, please. So much. Should we start dancing now?
Re, ayo re, lagu lagu yang kunjungan ayo. Dipikir non podo gak duwe sang.